Hey, it's Dave. I'm on my lunch break. Today, I went back to Burger King.
Watch me eat my lunch.
Tell you what to say, Dave, you were just at Burger King in season one. What do you do? Always get a Burger King? And I don't. But I had to, because for a limited time only, they have a thing called a Whopperrito. There's a little bit of stuff poking out the top. It's weird seeing a burrito with a pickle in it. It has an interesting smell. Here goes nothing. That's interesting. There's a tomato in here too. It doesn't taste like a Whopper. That bite tastes different than the last bite. I'm really worried because, like, there's a whole bunch of onions right here. Oh yeah, that's a lot of onions. I don't know how this one got out of the testing phase of development. They were like, oh, it's got a cool name, Whopperrito. Do you want to try it first, sir? No, just put it on the menu. It's available for a limited time only. I had to get it. It's kind of got a salsa flavor now. It's spicy at the bottom. The only thing consistent about the Whopperrito is its inconsistency. Well, hey, that might have been a mistake, but they all can't be winners, right? Thanks for watching me eat my lunch.